Christopher, here you are. My car is waiting. Have you got everything you need?
Just a toothbrush and pyjamas, that's all. Oh, you need a van when moving house from A to B. And you need a pair of trunks to take a dip in the sea. But the most you need, if it be decreed you leave with me like me, is a toothbrush and pyjamas, that's all. Oh, you may need cassock and surplice if you're going to commune. And you may need more than a trousseau on your honeymoon. But if in disgrace you get sent home, it's quite another tune. Take a toothbrush and pyjamas, that's all. As long as you know where you're going to go, you'll know what to pack. But tramps who fear with no real idea are prone to wear upon their back no more gear than an empty sack. You'll need a purple toga when in ancient Rome. And you need a pair of earplugs at an elephant throne.
But a mort who goes to market needs his lipstick and a comb.
Yes, but toothbrush and pyjamas, and none at all.
If the Labour Party comes to power, they'll need some good men. Mr. Wilson, he'll need a cap and pipe as number 10. But you best be ready in case he has to move right out again.
With his toothbrush and pyjamas, the next call. You'll hear folks say that each time or day requires different dress.
But then it's strange that the time won't change, though you wear more than before, or wear less to excess.
For you have to wear a solemn face when someone's dead. At a new discolony, all you need is to keep your head.
And that's what you need if you are shy and hide yourself in bed.
When clothing has been shed, your birthday suit instead. Not toothbrush,
not toothbrush,
not toothbrush.